for Carberry. Onto the midfield. What a tackle again. That blitz defence in the middle. It was a deliberate knock on though this time. And we might see a yellow card here, Donald.
It's dangerous.
Yeah, I think it was for interference in the air. It's Murat.
Por la seguridad de los jugadores y de las jugadoras, ¿no? The tackle's already been made. Four green has fallen significantly into that. 19 white has already braced in that contact, so he's already making a genuine attempt to make that tackle, and he's fallen significantly into it. So I'm not seeing any fault there by that tackler. I'm sticking with the original penalty here, unless you see anything different. Yeah. Just explain this, guys. I'm not seeing any fault there by 19 white because four is being tackled already and he's fallen significantly into him. He's already making a genuine attempt to make a legal tackle. Yeah, but I know, but I'm not seeing any fault by the tackler, okay? Not any fault because he's fallen into him. Yeah, but I'm not seeing foul play here, okay? So that's my call. I'm sticking with the original penalty, okay?
The problem I have is he tackles him in the air and he doesn't make a genuine attempt to go for the ball. So I'm on penalty and yellow card.
Yes, I agree, and you're marked.
Okay. You have got, no, I know. You have gone up, but you've still taken him in the air. So that's why it's a yellow card.
You think it was a yellow card?
volver a la normalidad, a ver si por fin podemos. Está explicando que François Steins.
Revancha, una ocasión de medirse ambos conjuntos.
You've come in, Eben, okay, you didn't get into a realistic position to get the ball, so it's a penalty against you.
It's not to shoot, they're running, so
we're disappointed.
Well, I didn't see that. Capitán de...